It's time to honor our postgraduate scholarship winners. To be eligible for a WCC postgraduate scholarship, a student athlete must have a minimum cumulative GPA of 3.25. Demonstrate significant athletic contributions to his or her sport for a minimum of 2 years, and have a record of participation in campus or community activities. He or she also must submit a personal statement of intention to attend graduate or professional school for which this scholarship would be awarded. This year's WCC female postgraduate scholarship winner carries a 3.96 cumulative GPA in her master's program in organizational leadership and graduated cum laude with a bachelor's in human physiology. A three-time member of the president's list, she served as team captain as a senior and propelled her team to 4 NCAA tournaments in 5 years. A recipient of the Gonzaga Leadership Award and the Student Athlete Advisory Board President in 2018, she has averaged over 3,100 hours of service per year while on campus. She plans to pursue a career in physical therapy upon completing her studies. This year's WCC Female Postgraduate Scholarship winner from Gonzaga University, Emma Wolfram. Emma also was unable to be with us tonight, but she provided these words of thanks.
Hi everyone, sorry that I couldn't be there tonight. I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank you all for choosing me as the postgrad scholarship recipient. I'm happy to say that I'll be furthering my education within the WCC next year, as I'm going to be attending University of the Pacific. Thanks again for everyone that made this possible.
Accepting this award on Emma's behalf, please welcome to the stage from Gonzaga University, Peggy Sue Lawrence.